And good morning to you on this Sunday morning. I'm Jim Patton. It's great to see you here on a Sunday morning as we shift schedules and practice our social distancing. Mary McKenzie has been producing stories from home, and Melissa Macia joins us live from home as well to take a look at our weather this morning. Good morning, Mel.
Good morning, and it really is gorgeous right now at 7:57 as we take you outside. This is our Coronado Skycam looking at downtown. 57 degrees currently. Winds coming out of the east at 3 miles per hour. So this is a live picture here. Actually, this is one of the photos from our weather watchers. It's from Kim. She took a picture of the sunrise in Escondido and really was a gorgeous start to our morning before things start to change, because we are talking about wet weather here. So the morning hours should be dry into the afternoon. Once we get into the late afternoon and evening, we'll start to see an increase in our chance for the first round of showers. The better chance here is into our overnight and then early morning hours on Monday. So do be prepared for some changes. For now, enjoy the dry weather outdoors. If you're going to be doing anything in the morning or the afternoon, you don't have to worry about rain. Once we get into those later night hours where things will start to change, we'll be in the mid to upper 60s by the lunch hour here along the coast. In our inland valleys, we're going to warm up from the mid-50s at 9 o'clock to the mid to upper 60s for your lunch hour. Some communities even reaching the low 70s. We'll go ahead and time out not one storm, but two storms potentially heading our way in our 7-day forecast, Jim.
Wow. All right. A lot to talk about. We'll see you in just a bit.